not go there. Can everyone just accept the fact that there are some things that I like to keep to myself and I don't discuss everything to death?
Well, why even confide me at all? If you're so intent on not discussing it, why even tell me?
It's a good picture.